Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Deep Rock Galactic. So it's the 11th of May right now, and yesterday was just fucking amazing, so I would like to log onto this. I basically fucked any of the schedules I had, so I just fuck Star Rail, fuck keeping up my activity streak, just fuck all that shit. I didn't get a chance to actually play yesterday, and I believe that our assignments have reset, so I didn't get to finish that one that I was on, which is fine, I guess. There is pots of gold at the moment. I might make use of that, and that means we've got new deep dives. Yes, we got corrosion, or the exclusion zone, and salt pits. Well, that's pretty fancy. I might have to try one of those out. But if pots of gold is in, then I think I would rather actually try to find a mission that is maybe gold rush? No, there's double XP, but there's no gold rush. This resets in 13 minutes. Does the pots of gold thing reset in 13 minutes too, or does that only reset when you actually do a mission? Because if pots of gold is in, man, I want to make use of that, damn it. Well, I'm down on 176,000 credits. I'm starting to bleed my credits again. Speaking of bleeding credits.
Keep it coming, Lloyd!
What do I do? I don't know if that'll stay there. Maybe we'll just do the deep dive, because I don't want to wait around for 13 minutes. And if that disappears, then whatever. It disappears. Okay. Let's just do the deep dive for right now.
Deep dive selected. Let's get this done, team. We've got quotas to meet.
Yeah, we got new frames to get. Wait, no, not frames. Cores. Right. That's what they're called. I'm not gonna play very long because I still have to do War Thunder today since I didn't really do any of it yesterday. Didn't really do anything at all yesterday.
Some
gold.
Stand clear of the landing zone, team.
Wait, what are we doing? Oh, it's an escort duty. Holy Jesus! What? I didn't know it was landing right there. Good lord. Okay. Escort duty, huh? What's our secondary? Alien eggs? Okay. Maybe it won't be too bad.
I am funny. You are Ty.
No. Stupid. Good god, my mood right now is about equal to a deflated melon.
Come here! Depositing! Come on!
I don't think there's anything else really in here. There's not going to be any other collectibles or... A dude? Okay. There's a piece of chunking gold over here. We did get my new air conditioner put in, though, so there's at least one thing in this planet that's actually worth being alive for.
On your toes, guys! Escort duty is on!
Besides certain people that I love to bits, but no good for their health.
Warm. Keep the dozer safe.
Is this? No, that's still part of the starter cave, I think. Very hard to aim. Okay.
Who's gonna protect you now, we crawling? Come and get some!
Guys, shit, and he's walking on uneven terrain, so he's just flopping around a whole bunch. I'm not gonna waste him on that. What is this?
Don't let him flank you. Warden down. Now kill the rest of them.
What are these weird glowing chunks? This should be, I think I've said this before, but playing escort duty missions on a deep dive are usually not as long because there's not as much to do in caves as far as like secondary objectives and stuff are concerned. I'll go ahead and just grab some fuels right now, and low gravity again is very useful here because I can throw this canister pretty high.
Canister is full. Gotta get it plugged back in. Whoever's got the last canister, get a move on.
Me. Dude. I'm currently doing shit for the dozer. Shit.
Dippity.
Oh god, that's too high.
Canister.
Okay, canister's down.
Protect the drill dozer.
Oh, balls.
It's being attacked by wildlife.
Fuel canister in place.
The drill dozer is fueled and ready to go.
Oh, I still want to go check that other cave for nitra and stuff, because I've only got 60 at the moment. Let's handle... What? Did the swarm not trigger because I filled the fuel canisters? Because the moment that I put that in, the music stopped, and there's no swarm. I wonder if she can only be attacked by, like, swarms, specifically, when she still needs to be refueled. I did not know that. Oh, there's an egg in here. Okay. we need that.
Light is up.
Yep, we got some nitra. In fact, the other egg is in here too. There's some gold. It's, I'll see if I can't get that gold. Oh shit, Michael. Lots of nitra. Yeah, I'm gonna...
That guy in mission control, he really has a cozy job.
Alright, that's a big group of enemies. Alright, fine. Don't mind all that shit. Yeah, come here, assholes. We go back to... Okay, let me see if I can't grab this. Ah! My biggest question is, are they going to attack Doretta?
It's a big one, team.
Freeze! Watch the death card of the Praetorian.
Shit, they're broken out of their cryos. Yeah, we got guys heading back to the thing.
I'm gonna kill you all. Die!
Why are they running away? Is Doretta scary? Fix that so bad. They actually did release an update, a small patch that made fucking no sense. because it said that they have fixed or added the countdown timer for the next season, but literally everybody in the response to that was like, what countdown timer? And so some people assume that it's like some internal code countdown timer, which begs to ask the question, what was the need to put that in the public patch notes if it's a developer thing, you know? I don't know. So, but if they've added a countdown timer, then that heavily implies that the next season is very, very soon. But another thing that they did was they actually changed... I didn't show it yet, but they actually changed the med bay from a red cross into a green cross to avoid being sued by a Red Cross corporation or organization or whatever, which is the dumbest thing on the goddamn planet. That I didn't actually know about this. Apparently that happened with Subnautica, and I just did not know. I did not know that you know, an organization that is supposed to specialize in relief efforts and, you know, human care would be twisted and fucking corrupted. But what's new on this goddamn planet? Yeah, apparently having a cross in the game that's red in a game, any game, is a breach of legality. So, because I guess that is copyrighted. And even though the cross in this game is not the same shape, it's actually slightly misshaped. It's got little, like, pointy bits on the edges of the rectangles. They didn't want to risk it, so they changed it to green now instead of red, which, again, apparently happened with Subnautica, which I guess is why the Subnautica thing is green, I guess. I never even knew that. Well, now I do. Okay, so we do not have any ammo, and I also... I don't want to call... Okay, let's leave. I don't want to call... Hopefully I can manage this with just my...
Drill dozer operational and homing in on the Heartstone.
Just my rifle, because I don't want to, I don't want to call down a pod all the way back here. I will need one for the finale, but that should be fine. We got 128. We don't actually have that much nitro.
Please remember that the drill dozer is top priority.
Yeah, I know.
Let there be light! Rocket, here!
I don't have to worry about the swarmers.
Boom, boom. Right here, Foster.
Shit. Can't pickaxe them, though.
Stay down, stinky! So lie down forever!
If we can break into the final room... Got him, okay. What the hell? Of course. I got him. Okay. Good. That's a lot of bugs. I'm trying to take out as many as I can here.
Help me protect the dozer!
Send all your little swarmers at me. They can't attack Greta.
Drill dozer has reached the target. The Omeran Heartstone is jamming our readings, but we expect heavy pressure when the drilling commences.
Resupply arrived. Go restock.
Okay, I will grab that momentarily. Let me try to pick up some of this loose shit. Now, did we dig through? Okay, we dug through like a little cave.
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please.
But it's got some nitra. Holy shit, what the hell? You'd think Swarmageddon was on right now. Try me, bitch. Shit, I didn't want to be launched into space.
Rocket, please!
Is there anything up here? Some red sugar. Okay, that looks about it. Yeah, it does suck that I didn't get to finish that other assignment, but, whatever. I was kind of planning on doing that, but then, as the day drew on the 9th, I wanted to get some sleep, and I had to rush do my dailies in Star Rail, and then the 10th, which was yesterday, was god fucking awful day, so... along with getting the air conditioner put in, which meant that I was out of my room for most of it. And I just, even though I sat down at night, and I even set my alarm on my phone to, like, wake me up before, like, the Star Rail dailies swapped over, I just didn't care. I didn't have the motivation or gumption at all to do it, or play Deep Rock, or continue the War Thunder event thing. Nothing. So, it's like I tried warning that my day and or week could end up being ruined, but that warning, I guess, didn't really matter in the end. But apparently, for the sake of transparency, and transparency being a one-sided situation, where I just have to basically take the brunt of
got no flares ready.
Everything in regards to it. This is what we get.
I love this grappling hook.
It's a strange definition of transparency there.
Ammo taken.
Okay, let's get this and let's go ahead and start.
Extraction commencing. Juntos are running at full steam. Stay alert, team. The noise and vibrations are attracting the bugs.
That they are.
Attention, team. To keep the drill dozer running at full capacity, you need to keep it clear of bugs. Also, we got an incoming swarm. The swarm is upon you.
Well, where'd the big guy go?
Oh. Rocket here, Bosco! Support rocket!
Oh god, of course Bosco would randomly fly back up there and get stuck when I try to get him to launch a rocket. And then he launches it anyways at a dead thing. And people say that they removed sentry call-ins because Bosco was way more useful. My ass. That I sometimes remember the third phase also having the big flying rocks. Well, I guess the third phase is just nothing. I guess the first phase is a swarm of enemies, and then the second phase is flying rocks, and the third phase is back to a swarm of enemies. So it's kind of like a break from the special attacks. And then the final phase is, of course, the big obelisk light. Ah.
Make it go boom! Let's order a supply truck.
Dude.
Fuck it. We gotta fix body.
Dude, why does dead body have to land next to the rat? Beamers. Is that actually what they're called? Yeah. Omarin Beamer.
Attack
Contact. Swarm approaching the drill dozer. Hunker down and load up.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Swarm! Repeat, swarm!
Downside of low gravity is that there's no way, as far as I know, there's no way to just drop back down, like bounce back to the ground. So if you fling up in the sky, in the freaking sky, you gotta wait to fall all the way back down really slowly.
The drill dozer served its purpose.
I think I mentioned.
Deposit it and wrap up the mission.
I think I mentioned this about the pre-sequel, Borderlands the pre-sequel, before, because it has low gravity. But there's a button you can press that'll slam you back to the ground so that you don't just have to fling around all the time.
All your objectives are completed. Drop pod beacon awaits activation.
I'm going to just grab all of these. Alright, let's go. First mission down. That one took us almost 30 fucking minutes to do. But that's escort duty for you.
Transport is on the way.
And now we get to do a fun second mission. At least I like this biome, so... Again, with salt pits was a straightforward one, because I don't mind salt pits, and I like the radioactive exclusion zone. Like these stony biomes. Really, there's only two biomes that I'm not a big fan of. I think they can look visually neat, but that's Fungus Bogs and Azure Wield. Save my ammo. Oh, what the hell? There's just nitra down here. Oh shit, I can't get down there. I'm not gonna spend the time digging to get down there. Open, please.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
So what the hell does Boss go through? Does he just fly down the giant hole that he's made?
Mule is secured. Initiating launch sequence. Deep Rock Galactic thanks you for your good work. Drop pod will leave with or without you.
Ooh, shield disruption. Dreadnought and Mules. Could be balls. Damn it! Ugh. That's what I should have known. Didn't fucking put the pen back.
You reached the second stage of the deep dive. Complete your objectives, and we'll send the drop pod back in to take you even deeper.
I'm sure you will. Oh, I don't have.
Don't end up Clifford Chow now, yeah?
I'm trying to jump up to get higher, but I don't have low gravity anymore.
Molly, over here!
That stuff.
Worthless, but fun to destroy. I'm full. Where's Molly?
What is it? Yeah, something was just in my throat all of a sudden.
Donkey time. You want something done right? You gotta do it yourself.
I didn't need to do that. There's nothing up here. Alright, fine. Then we can just continue.
I actually think we're going to make it! Watch and learn! Oh yeah!
Loot bugs. Miss these little. Ooh, there's a lot of dudes here. Ow, somehow he hits me and then crawls through the terrain. Okay, that's where we came from. Ah, jeez, that actually scared me a little bit. What the hell? Why is there two of them?
Like these things were bad enough alive.
Are we done clearing out their cave? No, I hear more. Both the freaking mini mules are right next to each other here, and the cocoon. Get the mini mules set up first, I think. Oh shit, of course there's fucking under. Oh no, I guess okay, that's not that bad. As long as I can get up. Because that means the legs are gonna spawn down here. And fucking looks like every goddamn leg is down here.
Took out a loot bug. Mine it.
No, don't mind.
Bosco, help me carry this.
How many enemies are just roaming this cave? These aren't. I guess they are spawning. I was gonna say, these guys aren't spawning. They're just roaming the cave. And now there's a shitload of them.
My side, Bosco.
Is there any leg? Okay, there's one leg up here. I can tell. Oh, they also showed off a new teaser just today for the next season. What the hell? Oh.
Much better.
Which looks to be jump like boots. What the fuck? Not exactly a jetpack? They said jetpack. They teased that before. It's not really a jetpack. It's more or less jump boots. So I guess it's kind of like the hover boots that you've got already in this game.
Transport support now!
Ow. Not having a shield is really balls. Especially when that thing's rolling around. How the hell did he even get back out? Don't ask questions. There's more fucking enemies, dude. How do I...
Come here, you blind.
Forgot how to actually get him to do things. Oh, that's how he got out, because he fucking walked.
Gone. Goodbye, space lobster.
Boop, 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 boop.
ride coming up!
New operational. Well done. All mini mules accounted for. Well done, team. Objective completed. Get them back to the drop pod at your leisure.
We are definitely going to need a oh shit, that's one of those things.
Cryo grenade!
What is that sound? Another one? There's always another one. Whenever you kill one, there'll just be another one that spawns. Like, of any of the special enemies.
Bravo!
Gotcha, shell bitch.
Back down! Better than flying.
I would like to put down a pod thing before we go blasting off.
Loot bug open. Flares up.
At least the area to defend this thing is not too annoying.
Resupply orders.
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
You're on free speed for them. Let there be light. Resupply arrived. Go restock. Loot bug hot.
I think it's okay if we expend a little bit more ammunition here. We got lots of nitra and I see another vein up here. Now we're being left alone from the enemies. I say as we get attacked. What the hell? That's cheating. I can't even aim up that high.
Bring it, Beckers!
What is up here? Ooh. Ow. Just some nitra. Looks like we've grabbed most of everything besides the loose stuff from the loot bugs. So I could probably trigger this thing and just hope that it's not an ass cheat.
We've got a dreadnought!
Classic dreadnought. I can deal with that, especially as scout. Oh god, I missed. No, I didn't. I got him. Dude, you have to growl about it. Why is he not growling? I broke your ass. Oh, that's very scary, right up my ass. What? Out of ammo.
I need more ammo.
Bosco broke its ass. Is he? Woo! What? Why is he so close? Missing. Why do their hitboxes suck? Well, that's not very nice. He put a giant fucking crater where I need to protect the thing at. Okay, well now we can get on with our main objective. Press the button quick. Remember.
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
Lighting up!
All mules are secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink. Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
Boom, boom! Right here, Bosco!
Calculation at 50%.
Make it go boom! Show him some pain, Bosco! Flares up! It's past your expiration date!
Regulation at 75%, almost there.
Fuck is the other one landing? Okay.
Fuel cells have arrived. Connect them to the drop pod with the charge cable.
Oh, shit.
Fuel cells connected. Now you just need to prep the fuel cells and the charge sequence will begin.
Why is there an increase in hostiles? The hostiles are already fucking here. Holy shit, dude, what the hell? What? I wanted to put up lighting and everything, but then the assholes came.
You're almost there.
Dude, oh my god, that thing is annoying. Not today, Mr. Praetorian.
What's the death pod of the Praetorian?
Ow, what the hell?
Fuel cells full of charge. Drop pod engine powering up. Hold your ground. We're almost ready to pull you.
Alright, this is it. Well, actually not, because we've still got one more mission.
Let there be light!
Oh shit, nuggets.
Blow it up, Bosco!
Ugh.
Calculating orbital trajectory.
All out.
Ow.
Powering radiation shielding.
Oh god, there's a lot of shit and I'm being surrounded. Grab.
Whoosh!
Hard thrust is calibrated.
Sweet!
Oh, fuck. I didn't have anything to grab onto there. Let me out.
Drop pod powered up and ready to leave. It's time to bring it all home. Get on board, we're leaving with or without you. Solid work, team. Time to go deeper.
I'm sure. What the hell? There's more. Ew. There's more stuff coming out of my... It's not coming out of my mouth. It's coming out of my throat. I didn't even see what I got. Oh. Dude, there's stuff coming out of my... Like... When I yawn, it... It's not phlegm, it's like solid chunks of stuff. Huh.
Check your gear and let's go!
Third and final stage of the deep dive commencing. Standard drill team, stay focused, work together, and you'll pull through. Let's get this thing wrapped up nice.
No, low oxygen. What do we have to do? Oh, it's just a dreadnought hunt. That's pretty straightforward.
Where is that damn tin?
Go faster.
Let there be light.
Meow. Fucking, there's one right there. Okay.
I called for Molly.
Excuse me, what the fuck? Where the hell did that come from? I haven't even eaten anything today. Or had anything to drink.
Lights up!
Literal hellhole.
A lot of shit in here. A lot of big crystals.
Cold shoulder for ya!
Kill a boss. Oh shit, I forgot about that.
Wally is on the way.
Oh my beard, it's the worst fucking one. Pickaxed him before he got away. Oh, he's angry. He's angry. And now he's dead.
Lacerator eliminated.
I did most of that with my sick. Now, don't you be making noise anymore, my friend.
Lloyd is up.
My friend.
Die, worthless crystal.
See if there's any other veins of ore. Ah, there's some more right there.
Molly! Give me fresh air! Oh, I could need a good rest.
You could need a good rest.
Lighting up!
Oops, I missed my target. Dude! Dude! Fucking let me in there. Okay. Ow. So where the hell does this go then? This isn't connected by no
just
dirt.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day. Light is up.
Dirt. Dirt that goes presumably where we need to go. wait for the mule to get here so that I don't fucking die. Is the rest of the Morkite I need in here?
Let there be light.
It's not really looking like it.
Ludicrous speed.
Why though? Dude, let me in here. Okay.
The air is getting heavy.
Well, he was screeching, but nobody's shown up.
Lighting up! I need a damn minecart on this. Where is it? Loot bug eliminated.
This is a nice open room to fight a dreadnought in as well, which is helpful. Think about it.
Loot bug down. Flares up.
Yeah, it looks like they probably put the Morkite in a different area. We don't need that much.
Nitro's been withdrawn, and supply pod is inbound.
Okay.
Out of ammo!
I literally used all 22 bullets. Oh, nice! Gun. Just a standard dreadnought. I was expecting the hive guard, but... I'll take this. How did he bite me? Yoink one of these quick before he gets over here.
Ready to kill some more crate. Oh, I needed that.
Oh shit. No, I fucked that up. Ow, that almost killed me. Now I get to do the fun part.
Feel much better now. Getting supplies.
Which just to try to find the rest of the Morkite. There was like none in this room. Oh, there's some up here.
I need the mule right here, right now.
How much do we need? We actually don't need that many. And actually, I have it. Why is there enemies?
I'm not scared of you!
All necessary Morkite collected, objective completed. We got what we came for. All your objectives are completed.
Is that an oppressor?
Get the bus on the mule and we'll send in the drop pod.
Hope it's an oppressor and not a big... Ow, it's an oppressor. Okay, you can fuck off. I'm getting out of here.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
Lighting up!
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Question is, apparently Molly can just get up there. Thank God for the grappling hook. Get out of here. Don't need you following me.
Last walk in the pod pays for the first round.
Oh, what the hell is this? Molly literally just fucking up and walks through the goddamn wall? It's kind of stupid. I mean, I know she does some stupid stuff, but cutting through terrain like that? Oh shit, there's gold here. I guess this is, yeah, and I see more. Okay, this must have been a way that we did not go before.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
No. It'll be fine.
I'm out of here! Be killed.
Ow. 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 Oh, shit! Okay, that was my mistake. I might actually die here. Holy shit, that was close. Fucking thank God for all the red sugar. I literally thought the drop pod was in that room with the gold ore. And so I was just like, oh, okay, well, I'll grab this and then run over to the pod. I didn't realize there was actually still a while to go. I would have died there if there wasn't all that red sugar. Let me get a beard, double horsetails. I'll have to see what that looks like. Okay, well, successful deep dive on our own. Some good credits. Okay, let me go and check out my stuff.
I'll take it!
Oh, it's this type of thing.
Can't wait to try it out.
Might have to check that. I like that a lot, but I'm using it on like every dwarf. And there is better versions of it too, like with little metal bits on it instead of just little ties. Then we also got an unstable overclock for the plasma carbine. Significant damage. But base spread, more heat generated, less ammo. That sounds, it has to be a pretty damn significant damage boost for all those downsides.
I'm retiring. Just kidding, it will.
Holy shit, how many of the... I thought there wouldn't be any more than 6 for a single weapon. This one's got 7 now. 8 damage. But you get 150 less shots. You lose 25% to your cooling rate. You generate an additional 65% per shot and 133% increase to shot spread versus, so it's instead of 30%, it's fucking 163. That does not sound good at all, actually. Yeah, balls to that. That sounds like way too many downsides for just some damage up. Yeah, oh, there's the green cross thing that they're using now. You can see that it's now green in here, green themed. It's just so stupid. I mean, not the fact that they changed it, but the fact of why they had to change it is so stupid. Times passed out drunk. I've been downed 776 times? Good lord, dude.